Hi, I'm Jed Zimmer. I'm 24 years old from Bendigo, Victoria, and I'm extremely passionate about all things mental health. I was extremely humbled and honoured to be recognised as Bendigo's Young Citizen of the Year in 2022. And, you know, this came off the back of a fundraiser last year for Headspace Bendigo, where, you know, I just saw a real need to raise some much needed funds towards such an appropriate cause. The Push Up Challenge is an initiative which raises funds for mental health, and I'd completed in this initiative for a number of years, and I really wanted to increase this awareness, so I took it upon myself to complete 1,000 push-ups a day for the month of June, and then on that final day completed 3,218 push-ups, which reflects the lives lost to suicide in 2019, just as a way to create more awareness and spread. So the funds raised went towards Headspace Bendigo and expanding the services and opening up more room for clinicians, which has meant that young individuals can access these services at a quicker rate, which is awesome to see. And this involvement came off the back of a lot of challenges that I had, and I felt a real need to get out there in the community and try and make a real difference. With any form of leadership, I think the biggest value that anyone can possess is some form of empathy and, you know, trying to make a difference out there in the community. Leadership is something that everyone can possess and develop over time. I think it's no different to that of a muscle that you can train, build, grow. Leadership is something that everyone can develop over time. When I think of leadership and leaders, I always go back to thinking of growth mindset, and this is something that stands out to me when I think of all leaders, because it's not so much an individual growth mindset in that, you know, they're doing something to benefit themselves, but it's generally a broader term in that they want to benefit a broader community, whether that's a community or whether that's a workplace or an entire community. My message to the leaders of Victoria would be to encourage others to come out and talk more about their mental health, and this is going to come from more education, awareness, but really making it a conversation that is comfortable for all.